Senator Central Elementary School has been putting its legacy towards the implementation of the Project W.A.T.C.H, not only in the school, but expanding its values in the society. In fact, three Senator Central Elementary School pupils were awarded for their honesty in returning the money and gadget they found to the owners.
Sanay na kasi kami sa aming paaralan na pag makita ng bagay o pera na hindi sa amin o hindi namin kilala ang may-ari, ire-report namin ito sa Lost and Found Center o sa aming mga guro.
He is Alexis Gonzalez and was given a certificate of recognition from the Boy Scout of the Philippines Eastern Mindanao Region after he returned 3,000 pesos amount of money. Kudisi Bintinganan was recognized as Honest Athlete during the DAFRA 2018 for returning a certain amount of money and a cellular phone. He is Chris Ethan Nicolas Areglo, who returned the money worth 10,000 pesos, and his mother, who is an employee of the local government of Santa Cruz, received a certificate of recognition from the local government for his son's honesty. These pupils are worthy of emulation and provide an inspiration to others to do similar good deeds. In this time where dishonesty is rampant and Filipino time has been embraced by most Filipinos, these children provide a ray of hope that these undesirable values of Filipinos can still be changed by modeling honesty and punctuality to their peers and the people in their community. And Santa Cruz Central Elementary School is committed and dedicated in molding the learners to become honest and time conscious. Santa Cruz Central Elementary School produced graduates where the value of honesty and punctuality inculcated in their hearts and minds. That is why the school takes pride for bagging the 4th runner-up award in the 2017 National Search for Best Implementer of Project W.A.T.C.H. Among the activities that the school is conducting every year for its Project W.A.T.C.H. implementation include the following: election of officers, W.A.T.C.H. fun run, W.A.T.C.H. corner and poster making contest, recognition of most punctual and honest pupils, teachers and barangay officials and staff, coastal cleanup, livelihood training, pamaskong handog, and Zumba exercise. These are the advocacy campaigns that the school has conducted for the year 2018. Barangay Summit Advocacy Campaign, which involves school heads, teachers, barangay, and PTA officials, wherein they were oriented and explained how they can apply the W.A.T.C.H. program to their respective lives and communities.
So for all the school heads and teachers who are here, you must be the community example. Kung kabalo mo mo link sa community with the teachers and let the students learn kung saan na mag-communicate sa mga katauhan dira sa komunidad. And let them feel nga sila ang next generation leaders sa community.
Barangay Advocacy Campaign, which involved Barangay Zone 3 officials and employees. Purok Advocacy, wherein W.A.T.C.H. Parent Federation officers, Purok Dapsap Sibuli officers, and teachers were helping together. Police Advocacy Campaign. Radio Broadcasting Campaign, where the W.A.T.C.H. Parent Federation President and School W.A.T.C.H. Teacher Officers went to Kakampi 37 TV Station to share what the W.A.T.C.H. program is all about and why it is very essential and beneficial to everyone and the community. Market Advocacy Campaign, which involves Santa Cruz Market Vendors. Savers Advocacy, or the Safety Assistant Volunteer Emergency Rescue, which involves Savers members and persons with disabilities. And Bureau of Fire Protection Advocacy, which involved the Santa Cruz fire personnel. Our advocacy campaigns have been very successful due to overwhelming support from our stakeholders. W.A.T.C.H. training orientation for teachers, learners, and parents was conducted by the W.A.T.C.H. teacher officers together with our principal, Dr. Hazel V. Luna, in order for us to have a deep knowledge about the program. The learners gained knowledge or awareness about the program, its history, professionally, importance, impact, and benefits of being honest, and taught them to manage their time wisely. The speakers urged them to practice honesty and time consciousness at all times, as this value would lead them to success. Teachers' lock session about Project Watch was also conducted. Teachers were taught how to develop their time management skills through prioritization of tasks, and also discussed how to foster honesty and punctuality in the workplace. And to promote productive use of time, the school conducted livelihood trainings for parents. They were taught to make shumai and macaroons, which they can sell to have an extra income, rather than wasting their time on unproductive tasks.
Instead nga magchismis-chismis may atong panahuna, so amo diyong nakuan nga, mas mayo kag maminaw po tao gatong himuag application.
To promote Project Watch to students, parents, and other stakeholders, Santa Cruz Central Elementary School conducted different activities in line with its advocacies. Launching program, election of officers, watch fun run, jingle contest, poster making contest, balik serbisyo sa komunidad, and the Santa Cruz Central opened our Matapat store. To support the Watch program, teachers at Santa Cruz Central Elementary School really make a conscious effort to integrate the goals and objectives of the program in the subjects they are teaching and in evaluating or assessing their pupils. As part of curriculum integration monitoring, Dr. Hazel V. Luna, the Santa Cruz Central Elementary School principal or the master teachers, checked the daily lesson log or the daily lesson plan of teachers to ensure that the values of time consciousness and honesty are incorporated in the lessons.
Project Watch is a national campaign. It is not only a campaign of the Department of Education, but as well as the different agencies in the government. And Santa Cruz Central takes this Project Watch as an opportunity for the inculcating our little children the value of time and honesty. And we believe that time is really affects on all the has great impact on work and productivity.
Each classroom has its own watch corner where honest and punctual pupils were being posted. Also, these values included in test questions. Project Watch is a journey that is worth continuing and worth emulating, for it is truly a positive step to help our next generation become not only informed individuals, but most importantly, learners who are truly transformed.